Get ready to match the stars from the Love Boat, Fred Grandy, Rhett Summers, Charles Nelson Reilly, Bill Stiller, Bill Daly, and Deborah Lee Scott as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game. And now, here's the star of Match Game, Gene Rayburn.
Hello, John. Got a new bunch? Good. Thank you for joining us here in the Match Game. Thank you for joining us.
Yes.
It would be cold out here without you. Everybody ready?
Ready.
Sure.
What are you ready for?
The game.
Oh, all right.
Game or something?
That girl moved her shoulder in a very provocative way.
Yes.
I think she's teasing you, sir.
Not me. No, I don't.
I'm teasing him.
Oh, you are. You don't have to tease him.
Cut! And that one. 1, 2, 3. Cut. Let's get out with it now.
Feel much better now.
Let's say hello to Kim Alvarez and Chuck Level over here. Applause, applause. To refresh your memories, Chuck Level has lived here for 27 years. He's from Indianapolis. And tell us again what you do there, Chuck. You're a word programmer.
I'm a
word processor.
I'm a word processor QC inspector. I had a little bit
what
on there, didn't I?
What do you inspect?
My company makes word processors.
Yeah.
And I inspect them to see that the words get in there right.
Okay. What kind of words? Name some words.
Well, you know, like all the big words, like elephant.
Oh, sure.
Hippopotamus.
All right. Okay, that's enough, Chuck. We've learned all we care to learn about Chuck Little there. Kim Alvarez, as you remember. You remember Kim Alvarez.
Yes.
She's from the East, but she lives in San Diego now.
Right.
And she's married, and she has one child.
No children.
No children.
No children.
She's expecting.
She's a secretary.
No,
she's not expecting.
She's a bouncer.
She doesn't even fool around.
She's a bouncer.
She's a dancer.
No, bouncer.
Oh, a bouncer. That's
secretary.
Right.
Dancer's
a bouncer
oh,
secretary.
Yes, I remember it well.
Yes, right. All right, here we go. We'll start with the... Wait a minute. Hold everything now. Well... push them all up again, please. Up we go. Up.
Here we go.
Up, Sesame.
Here
we
go.
That's it.
Push the button. There, Gene.
Oh, there we go. All right, now.
There you go.
Oh, now you got to push them all up. Push them up already. Attaboy, dingbat, there.
There we go.
See how quickly they learn? Yeah. Now you push this one. You see, bing, that one goes down. And we finished this one yesterday, you see. You remember yesterday? A and B?
Yes.
Well, the sequel to A and B is this one here.
Cool.
2AB over there. All right. There you go. Drop your head, you go first.
Let me have A.
A, one person plays.
I play with him.
Oh,
all
Deborah Lee.
Alone, just yeah. You and I.
Here it is. Can you hear from over here, Chuck?
I can hear from over
Wonderful.
There.
Wonderful. Did you hear about the... Did you hear about the latest fad at the cooking school? I'll tell you about it. Instead of a phone booth, dozens of students stuffed themselves into a blank. The latest fad at the cooking school.
Thanks a lot.
Gene.
Yes, of course. Wonderful.
Wait, my pens aren't working.
Here, try this one.
Do you have any relation to Carmen Alvarez? You don't know Carmen Alvarez?
Okay.
Wait. This is important, right, isn't it?
It's very important because if he matches
oh,
you...
Oh, yes, okay.
All right, Chuck. Did you hear about the latest fad at the cooking school? Instead of a phone booth, dozens of students stuffed themselves into a... Cooking school remembers the operative phrase.
A pot.
A pot. You blew it.
Well, it's not my fault, thank
no.
you.
No.
I said...
Stuffed.
Turkey.
Turkey.
Dozens
of
pepper, grape stuff. Leaves, what? Stuff. What do you want in my life?
Not kidding.
Oven.
45, what? 5 to win.
Oven. Oven.
What?
That's great, you're right.
Oven.
Are you talking?
Oven.
But they die. They would die. He's a turkey. Oh,
I love it when
turkey.
She's angry.
Thank
Keep
you.
Her angry, Bill. It's great when she's angry. All right, here we go. Carl said, Now, this is very important to Kim. She needs 4 to tie 5 to win.
You got it.
Carl said, this is not my day. I haven't had this many ups and downs since I spent 2 hours on a blank.
Let's hear it again.
Time, Kim? That's good. That's the whole idea. Carl said, this is not my day. I haven't had this many ups and downs since I spent 2 hours on a blank.
Trampoline?
Trampoline!
Oh,
that's good. Trampoline is one of a number of good answers here.
Stand on tippy toe so I can read your insignia. What does it say on your blazer? Wiano?
Wiano, yes.
Really?
Yes.
Are you Italian or is that your club?
I said elevator.
Elevator.
Ups and down.
Ups and down.
Heck yes.
Now let's see. 3, 4, 5. You got to match everyone else whom you have not matched to stay in the game and achieve a tie.
I'm sorry. I said elevator too, my dear.
Elevator. So that means Chuck wins the game. What do you have on the lower tier here?
Jack in the Box.
Jack in the Box. Seesaw. Polo skater. Momentarily, but we'll be back later to play game number 2, okay?
Okay.
So don't go too far away. We'll spin her off and spin a message for you, and you hurry back right after this. A swipe at the big money here. You ready for it?
I'm ready.
We polled a studio audience, Chuck, not too long ago and said, write down your best answer to this. Tonight, blank. $500 for you if you match the answer they gave us most often. If you match the answer they wrote down second most frequently, you get $250. And then for matching the third, you get $100. 3 of our 6 stars will assist you. Call on the ones who are trying to get your attention.
Deborah Lee.
Tonight Show.
Tonight Show.
That was an easy one.
Think I'm calling your attention? I'm scratching my head. I do have an answer, though, if you want it.
All right, Fred, let's try you.
I said tonight's the night.
Yeah. Tonight's the night. Chuck.
Tonight or never.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I just get so crazy when he does that.
So you have tonight or never, tonight's the night, and tonight show. You want one of those or one of your own?
Oh, all 3 of those are good. I think I'll go with tonight show.
Tonight show. You all agree with him?
Yeah.
All right.
Of course, it's brilliant.
Tonight Show.
Brilliant.
Let's find out if it's up there, and if so, where. May we see the $100 response.
Tonight.
Your noise is really bright. That's right. All right. Here we go with the $250 response. Aho! It's there.
What if mine's on top?
Is yours on top?
What if it is? It'll be twice in 2 shows it's happened.
That's right. You really are on a hot
streak
here.
People go for the popular answer and lose the big go.
Slide the big one.
Oh!
He's right. Fred is right.
See, not everybody watches TV.
Chuck, you got $250. That means the least you'll play for is 10 times that amount, or $2,500. However, you will spin the wheel, and if it stops in a star, you'll double it and play for $5,000. So you step right up there, grab any peg, and pull.
All right.
Phyllis, gonna stop on you. You got it. Fred Grandy for $2,500. Back on your spot there, if you would, please. Good luck to you, sir. Face me. Here it is. I think blank. I think blank. Wow, he made up his mind very quickly there. Now we need a response from you that will match his to get you to the $2,500. What do you say? I think.
I'm thinking nothing right now.
That's not his answer. He's just ruminating. I ain't thinking nothing right now. He'll come up with something in an hour or two. Don't worry about it. He's just dozing off to refresh his brain.
Yeah, there's a slogan I'm trying to think of.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. There is.
Yeah, there is.
Yes. I'm thinking it.
I think slowly.
Well, if he's going to lose, he's going to lose with a laugh. I think slowly. Fred,
what did he say?
I think slowly.
Well, close, huh? Well, I think so.
I think so.
Which means I agree.
Yeah. What is that phrase? What is he was thinking of something in my mind?
I think, therefore, I am.
I think I did something.
I think,
in my
therefore, I am. That's a little too obtuse,
I
would
not.
Say.
I think
not. What was your thing?
What was the slogan?
You had it, too.
What was the slogan he was trying to think of?
Anybody I think know? I can is another one.
I think I can.
Yeah, I think I can.
Too many choices.
I think I can. I think you didn't.
I think you lost.
Let's bring Kim Alvarez back here. Play game number two. You've got your $250 and see how you do in game number two. Here we go.
Hello, Kim. Over here.
Oh, there he is up there. Okay, Chuck, okay. Baby. He's got $250. And if you're ready to start, we'll play game number two. Kim, you have a choice of A or B.
I'll take A.
You sure? All right. Dumb Donald is so dumb. Pretty good there. Today he wanted to go swimming in a blank pool. That's right. Yeah. Here we go. Dumb Donald is so dumb, Kim. Today, he wanted to go swimming in a blank pool.
Carpool?
Carpool. Carpool is good.
I wish I'd said that. I said steno pool.
Steno pool. Well, frankly, wait a minute.
After the fact.
Sure. You see.
You think slowly.
If Fred and I have a choice, swimming in a carpool versus a steno pool, there's no contest. I'd rather be in there among all those bodies and
right.
And fingernails
fins
and all that.
And
fins, yes.
I don't know what this says about me. Cesspool.
Cesspool. It's the pits.
Cess and desist.
Yes.
It's true. I don't know what this says about her.
Dumb Donald wanted to go swimming in a carpool, according to Kim Alvarez. I thought everybody was saying carpool.
Well, I thought everybody for sure would say carpool.
Carpool. Oh, yeah.
Cesspool.
There's your basic cesspool there.
I had to give him cesspool.
You had two cesspools.
Oh, four.
A lot of cesspools there, and only one carpool. Yours will be along in a moment. Right now, friends, we have this for you. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, sir. Rod said it was tough having athletes for parents. When they tried to burp me, they'd pat me on the back with a blank.
Oh, help the man. Heavens, help the man. Oh. Thank you,
Deborah. Oh, thank you.
Yep.
I'll give you mine then. Well, kiki, kiki, kiki.
I don't think I'll put it in.
Sit up. Just sit this one up.
She's right. She's definitely right. Take it, take it. You don't have to know. The show doesn't go
right. Yep.
It's pretty embarrassing. Why does he keep saying, are you waiting for me?
He's drawing a blank.
He's drawing a picture.
My answer. Can you do some breaking?
Here we go.
I got it.
Rod said it was tough having athletes for parents. When they tried to burp me, they'd pat me on the back with a blank.
It's gym shoe.
Gym shoe.
Leave the
I
man.
Tell you.
Who made me go through all that torture for that answer? You humiliated me in front of my parents and my mother's watching.
Gym shoe.
Gym shoe.
Gym shoe is making pictures in Europe with jock strap.
There you go. Yes.
Another favorite movie star, baseball bat.
Baseball bat. There's the answer.
Yay!
What'd I tell you?
I said the same thing, Gene.
Okay, Chuck.
Baseball bat.
Did you get any more sleep last night than the night before?
No, the game is the anxiety about the games.
Oh, yeah, you played a night game under the lights, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
And then I went to the disco.
All right. Here, tough having athletes for parents. They tried to burp me. They pat me on the back with A.
Oh, and this is also synonymous with my mother-in-law.
Back. Now we come to the quick thinker.
You'll be all right.
You're going to be all right.
I pass.
No, you can't pass. It's against the rules.
I don't even know. It's ping pong paddle. I don't even
ping
know.
Ping pong paddle.
I know.
Some of them like it.
I said baseball bat.
Baseball bat. And he refused to steal it from
which
her.
Which I like.
All right, now we go to round two here. Kim, you're ahead 1-0. You go first.
I'll take A again.
A again?
Ed said, in Las Vegas, people will bet on anything. Yesterday, I saw a woman taking bets that her husband could blank for 3 days straight. You want to read it? Okay. You've got one already? It's easy for Kim Alvarez.
Harder for us out here on the second tier.
Ed said in Las Vegas, people will bet on anything. Yesterday, I saw a woman taking bets that her husband could blank for 3 days straight.
Make love.
Make love. Kim got the idea. I hope you got the idea. Make a love, you got the idea.
I usually just go for the weekend.
What'd you say?
Of course, the woman was a fool and a loser and a very bad gambler, but why not? Make whoopee!
Hey!
Make love!
Make love! Saw a woman taking bets that her husband could make love for 3 days straight. What do you say to that, Bill Daly?
I could hold his bladder for 3 days.
Okay, Deborah Lee.
My boyfriend just arrived yesterday, and make love.
Yeah, make love. All right. Now you have five. Chuck, you need 5 to tie and 6 to win, and we'll do that. But first, we've got to do a little business with America, if you please. We just have a second or two to remind you to watch Love Boat, starring Fred Grandy. Starring Fred Grandy.
You haven't got anything better than that.
Yeah.
And you don't.
Right. Now, what was
that?
No,
you know that story. Everyone heard it, but it's so funny. The old man is 94, married the girl 20.
Yeah.
And his doctor said, you know, this could be dangerous. You have to think these things over. There could be complications. And he said, well, if she dies, she dies.
If it kills her, it kills her. There.
Oh, that's too long a word.
Yes, of course. If she dies, she dies.
If
that's the way you do
it. Too...
Yes, of course, Charles.
Abe Burrows taught me that. You can't clutter with too many syllables.
Yes, but
Cleveland
Bill
is a
says...
funny...
You told him never touch me.
The audience doesn't know that. You see, you can't use the things from the other shows that have a different audience.
He says K is a funny sound.
Yeah.
That's why if I were doing the punchline, I'd say if it kills her, it kills her. K is a funny sound, right?
Only if
right.
It's at
anything
the end
you say,
of the
it's your
word.
Show, Gene.
It has to be at the
He's
end
the
of the word.
Yeah.
Time to
K.
say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Everybody, M-I-C-K-Y-M-A-O-E-R-C.
Yeah, everybody say goodbye.
Bye.
Join us tomorrow for the Mets game. Gene Rayburn, goodbye.
Some contestants will receive Frederick Room Air Conditioners. Quality built, dependable, energy efficient. Put together better to last for years to save you money. Furnished by Frederick. A picnic jug and a supply of Flavor Aid makes you glad you're thirsty. Six delicious flavors, one package, make two big squirts of Flavor Aid. A garden set of Knox unflavored gelatin makes houseplants fuller and greener. Look for instructions on specially marked boxes of Knox unflavored gelatin. A cosmetic bag and Nestle Egyptian henna for beautiful hair. Deep conditioning improves texture and body. Nestle Egyptian henna, nature's way to beautiful hair. A lazy tray and Kraft macaroni and cheese dinner has a cheese taste the kids enjoy. You know they're going to like it. A cheese server, a new Easy Caulker aerosol foam caulk. No gun, no mess, outlasts four cartridges. Caulk it easy with Easy Caulker. And a calculator and off. Off. Towelettes mosquito repellent off. Really works with the most effective mosquito repellent ingredient money can buy. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. The program was edited for broadcast.